grand finale of his birthday, and today is also the movie premiere of Miss and Jury. So how have you been able to strike the balance?
I'm balanced already because my leg is balanced, so I'm balanced. Then my car too, I do my wheel balance, so everything's okay. Lekki and Kedas, one love. So thank you. Don't twist my leg. Thank you.
But yeah, I came here because of the relationship between me and Saheed Balogun. I just told you he's my president, and he invited me. Liz didn't invite me, so.
Liz is my colleague. Uncle Saheed is also my colleague. But I think I still prefer to be here. That's it. Oh, Liz! Liz! Liz, don't jump me, right? She's a friend, she's a colleague. Why?
I want to ask you a personal question. We know today is the grand finale of his birthday.
Sorry?
And today is the grand finale of his birthday.
Yes.
And today is also the movie premiere of Liz and Jory. Why have you decided to come here?
Well, Liz and Jory is my sister and colleague. So Saheed is my friend. I'm here today. After living here, I'm going to Liz and Jory's place as well.
Okay.
So I want to ask, why do you choose to come to this place instead of being...
Do you know if I have been there before? You don't know if I have been there and then I'm here. So we have to celebrate ourselves no matter what. People do parties. So people will be doing... 2-3 people can be doing parties in the same field. Yeah, so you just come. Say, yeah, celebrate with this one, celebrate with that one. If we can cut ourselves into 27, just celebrate ourselves. We are not fighting in any way. No, why? We're supposed to be setting examples to people out there. So we'll celebrate ourselves.
You know, today
I'm still going there. I'm still going there once I'm done here. Yeah. I can't be in the same place at the same time. So I have to go to one before going to the other one.
Well, I know, press, you have a lot of questions you ask, but I'm a trained journalist as well. But the only thing I have to tell you that it is nice to be here. They are all colleagues. Even the movie premiere, I'm meant to be there. Perfect Pictures, my friend. I'm meant to be there, but something happened to someone that is very closer to me. A mother, I would say. You understand? So I need to shuffle between Tina and coming to the event.
I am still going to attend Liz's movie premiere. I'm just here, you know, to show a sign of respect for Saheed Balogun.